Good morning, Night City! Yesterday's body count lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
Corporations say the new net is safe and secure, that they've learned from past. past mistakes. To open your ivory towers, everything must look all nice and pretty. But there, the man is just a rusty car with a fresh coat of paint, a heap of dog shit spritzed with perfume.
Netwatch never sleeps.
Makashi, gotta figure out how to get us there, V. ASAP.
got a rat problem on my block. Who doesn't? Right? Thing is, these rats are human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will ya? Deets attached.
Do you hear what happened in number five?
What? Peter again?
Oh, she tagged him. Shot him dead.
No way. Sure?
I in number six son. Told me everything.
I?
Thank you. way.
What a big rat you brought me. Bit surprised you didn't put her out of her misery. Well, at least the vermin's off the street. Gig shut and closed.
Finest in personal and commercial weaponry.
Jesus. I thought I'd never see my kids again. I can't thank you enough. Don't do this!
Listen, just give us a couple of names and it won't be so bad.
Way. I'm a killer myself!
Police! was just thinking of you. And before you ask, no, you weren't wearing clothes.
Nothing special, same old story. I'd rather hear about you. If I wasn't always on the move, you and I could spend more time together. Enjoy life.
Quality over quantity, V. Just focus on tying up all your loose ends. Then you and I are leaving this city once and for all.
Still think about leaving Night City?
Yeah, someday. But as of right now, I've still got a reason to stay.